Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to check the MIUI update, and it shows security keeps stopping. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? And this error is mainly occurred due to the security app not working properly, or maybe it crashing. So the problem is only with the security app. So anyway, how to fix it? So very simple method is just restart your device. So once you restart your device, the error is automatically gone. But this is a temporary process. At same time, if you like to fix this error impermanently, just open your settings menu. And then go to apps category. So here you can click to access manage apps. And it shows my all installed applications. So here you can locate that security app and simply click to open it. So here you can click to access storage and simply click to clear this entire app data. So after I done these processes, now one more time I try to check my MIUI update. But now this time it does not show any other error notifications. And the previously occurred error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix security keep stopping issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.